problem. It's not safe to have guns.
Justin Stevens, it's your Second Amendment right.